tutukan. Abangan ang pinakamaiinit na balita, intriga at blind items na dito lang ninyo mapapanood. Bato-bato na lang sa langit ang katamanin, siguradong mabubukulan. Alright?
Hey. Pagbareto sister na ang gulo-gulo.
Oo, yung mga bareto. This year kasi malakas yung ano argumentative star, no? So siya yung nagbibigay ng or nagtitrigger ng mga negative. So based sa mga long-term na issues na, this year is possible to have a good resolution.
Okay, what is the resolution for them?
For them, kailangan mag-usap, magkaroon ng compromising.
So yun nga ang wala sila,
and harmony.
Di pa nag-uusap sila, lalo gumugulo.
Oo, pwede sila mag-stay doon sa lucky direction. For example, I give you the southeast, diba? It's more on the money. And for the resolution ng mga ano problema,
personal problem,
you can stay on the southwest and west sector. So silang dalawa, nakakatulong yung pang-harmonize ng relationship ng mga tao. Even if you have long-term issues or short-term issues or even nag-aaway lang kayo this time, you can stay on this two sector to enhance your power, to enhance your wisdom, para to think of the solution.
So dapat pala si Gretchen
in southeast.
Pwede ilagay sa southeast.
Si Gretchen pala lagi dapat nasa southeast.
Prosperity yan.
So we have three lucky direction na. So the another one is the northwest. Northwest naman, if you want to do mga investments or kung gusto mo mas maraming wealth opportunity, you can stay on the northwest.
So that's southeast, northwest, and southeast.
Mga ano na aeroplano sa Amerika, mga northwest.
And west, southwest, and southeast. Tama?
Ade, ulitin ko. Southeast, no? Okay. Southwest, west, northwest, and another one is the northeast.
Okay.
So, meron tayong five lucky direction.
Five pala.
Five lucky direction na to, pwede mo siya gamitin kasi malakas ang wifi nila. So, you can stay on that sector.
Malakas ang signal.
Malakas yung signal.
Ayun.
So, you can stay on that sector or direction or facing the working table para to get more good energy.
Tinatanong nyo kanina kung may kasamang girlfriend. Si Benji de la Cruz.
Totoo daw meron.
Like and share at subscribe sa YouTube channel ng Filipino Star ngayon.
At paulit-ulit dito mapapanood sa YouTube ba yan at saka Facebook.
Lahat po ng episodes ng Take It Per Minute na gano'n.
YouTube po!